Stop allowing these haters to bring you down. I don't want to say that word. Keep applying pressure. All right, I'm gonna say keep applying pressure. Keep applying pressure. Keep taking your life to the next level. Don't respond. When people hate on me, you know what I'll respond with? Greatness, right? It's either one or two things gonna happen. Either you're gonna get on board or you're gonna unsubscribe. Because I'm gonna tell you right now, your words, your opinions, your gossip, your rumors, your judgment is never gonna stop me. I'm gonna keep, you're gonna be sick in your stomach. If seeing me successful makes you sick, you're gonna be sick. It's just facts. You're gonna be sick for the rest of your life because I'm not slowing down. I'm not stopping because you don't like it. I'm not living my life to be liked by you. I'm not living my life to be approved by you, right? I'm living my life to do what's right by God. I'm living my life to do what's right by my family. I'm living my life to do what's right by the people who support me. I ain't worried about you. Too many times we worry about the people who have no value in our life, right? They do so little for us and you're allowing that person to control so much of you, right? Their hate does not stop you. Please understand this. Someone's hate does not stop you. It doesn't. Now, if you have 100% hate, then maybe you're doing something wrong, right? Let's be real. But realize this, their hate does not stop you. It doesn't. Their words will not stop you. I've been getting hated on since 2009. And guess what? We just kept growing and growing and growing and growing because I focus my energy on my supporters instead of my haters. Because I know that if you're a hater and you stay on here and you keep going, for one, I'm going to turn you into a supporter over time. I promise you that. And number two, if I don't, I realize that you're a confused supporter. I realize if my life was at rock bottom, guess what? You'll be happy. You wouldn't be hating on me. I guarantee if my life was miserable, you wouldn't be hating on me. I guarantee if I wasn't doing nothing with my life and suffering, you wouldn't be there hating on me. You wouldn't be there helping me. You wouldn't be there praying for me. So stop allowing people who wasn't praying for you at your bottom to make you insecure once you get to your top. Stop allowing people who was trying to bring you down, who didn't even care about you, was down at your bottom, that wasn't around when you was in your struggle, when you was at rock bottom, when you was at ground zero, and they wasn't around, and now they come around and try to bring you down because you're doing something with your life. Forget those people, man. You keep making the world respect your greatness. You keep making them miserable. You keep applying pressure. And if they want to stay subscribed, then guess what? They're going to keep being sick. They're going to keep being jealous. They're going to keep being miserable. These haters cannot stop you. When you going to realize that? I can't stand when somebody says, oh, you know, I don't want to do it because so many people are hating on me. So what? They can't stop you.
Hi, I'm Cliff.